Hello everyone, welcome to Sausage Classes. So in this video again, we'll be continuing our discussion with questions from the quantitative section. And the question that we'll be focusing on is of number of factors, odd and even factors as well. So these questions are basically from the number system, and they form an essential part of the number system concepts and are quite prevalently asked in any entrance examination, be it your GRE or your GMAT. These kind of questions are quite frequently asked in those. Okay. So what we'll be doing is we'll take a look at the questions itself and subsequently we'll try and solve the same, so that whenever we come across a question such as this further down the line, we're easily able to solve them. So what we have here, find the number of even factor, odd factor and number of factors of 1560. Okay, so we have 1560. Let's try to represent the thing in terms of its prime factor.
0, 2, 7, 8, 7, 80, 90, 130, 65, and 30.
Okay, so we have 2 cubed into 3 into 5 into 13. So therefore, number of factors will be 3 plus 1 into 2 into 2 into 2. Okay, that is 4 into 2 into 2 into 2. 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16 into 2, 32. So we have 32 number of factors. Now we are supposed to find a number of odd factors. So for number of odd factors, we'll exclude this entire 2's term. Okay, then we will have only odd factor as 3, 5 and 13. So number of odd factor would simply be 2 into 2 into 2, so that is 8. Okay, number of odd factors will be 8. And again, number of even factors will be nothing but 32, that is total number of factors minus odd factors, that is 24. Or this can also be done by simply taking into account, we will exclude 1, 2 from here. Okay, so that is all will take 2 square into 3 into 5 into 13. We have excluded one of the two, so therefore number of even factors would be 3 into 2 into 2 into 2, that is 24. So either way you can find. Okay, so our answer is total number of factors being 32, odd factors being 8 and even factors being 24. Okay, so I hope this is clear, the approach and everything. So in case you have any doubt with regards to the approach of the question or anything, please go through the video. I don't think it should face much of an issue in this regard. Okay, and if you are looking for detailed solution of the entire paper, please feel free to connect with us and we'll be more than happy to help you out. So whatever might be you were looking for. Okay, so with all that being said, if you like the video, make sure you like, share, subscribe to the channel so that you can keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line as well. We'll be continuing our discussion similar to questions in the subsequent videos. Until then, I'll be signing out. So thank you so much.